Almost 1 year later to the day, under much less dramatic circumstances, Wayne Merrick would score the cup-winning goal in Game 5 of the 1981 final.
Merrick trying to dig it out. He does. Dropped it into the corner for Nystrom. Look at this line, Porchuk, will you? They score! It's fantastic when you watch this trio. Pennelly, Nystrom, and Merrick. And you know what? It's 2-0. New York Islanders.
Now's the time for the North Stars to try to get a little composure, settle down. Two quick goals, that line of Nystrom, Tonelli, and Merrick always seem to come up with that puck with that good, strong forechecking. Of course, look at the position here.
Perfect bing-bang pass in the net. It's unbelievable the way these guys keep the pressure on. Nystrom, you saw him start to play out. The quick pass out in front, the quick release, of course, by Merrick. Both way had no chance at all.
17 seconds remaining. We'll give you the countdown. And I'll be joined by these 15,000. Listen to them. A long shot. Stop. Listen to the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Look up. They've gone wild here in New York. The fans are out on the ice. The security people are trying to get it organized. The New York Islanders have won the Stanley Cup for the second consecutive year.